leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, Nnamdi Kanu, has advised civil men in the Nigerian Army and other security agencies to form a security outfit to defend their villages against Fulani terrorists. According to the IPOB leader, territory landscape belonging to TV are being ravaged by Fulani herders. The leader of the pro-Biafra group lamented that the TV men are foolish to be hunting for civilians in the southeast for the Nigerian government while their own house is on fire. Kanu made this disclosure in a statement released by IPOB spokesman Imam Powerful on Wednesday. Just 2 weeks ago, the leader of TV sociocultural group in Benue State, Lobiri Hiba, alleged that some Fulani killers were planning to take over the TV land and the entire country in the name of jihad. Sorry if I didn't pronounce that name very correctly. Kanu, who had made similar revelation in the past, said the establishment, the ESN security network to defend Igbo land and its people whenever they are settled in Nigeria. Recently, the Nigerian Defense Headquarters had deployed its men to the southeast region for Operation Restore Peace amid countering insecurity. While reacting, Kanu warned the TV's people among security operatives in Nigeria to desist from being used against his people. To those foolish and randomly idiotic TV men in the Zoom police, Army and DSS deployed to the southeast by Fulani Caliphate murderers to engage ESN, I have news for you. Your people in TV land are being sacked from their villages as you are busy doing Rambo in Biafra land. I warn all of you that by the time you finish your tour of Biafra land, assuring you are still alive, the same Fulani terrorists that sent you to my land will occupy yours soon. Your stupidity is causing your people daily. Go back home, form a version of ESN and defend your land against these people, the foothills of the Futwa Jalon, Kanu said. All right, someone, Nigerians have reacted. Good advice. Nigerians don't want killing yourself for as the leaders. Don't care about anyone that they themselves. So, excuse me, TV people in military should better return to that. They can help and protect our land. The plan was, and his team, to draw them to Biafra land to give way for Boko Haram to unleash mayhem to their villages, slaughtering every living thing there is the way they want it. Punish all that were involved during the civil war. They will not see a place to call home after this. Just of recent, gang of TV militants were arrested by police in Osun State, where they led police team to a mass graves where they buried their victims. Shockingly, the whole victims are their fellow TV people. What we can we say about that? The only trusted Igbo blood leader, your plan to destroy the zone is 100% perfect plan. 13 May is the deadline. May God protect you a million times, sir. I think it is good advice. One day history will remember and celebrate this man for the love and the concern he has for the defenseless and the downtrodden. A word is enough for the wise. Why I like this man is most things he says comes to pass. Nigerians are reacting and they are still talking. I support Muazzin Nnamdi Kanu on this. Middle Belt officers had to defend their homeland from the bloodthirsty herdsmen parading themselves as bandits. Nobody has answered this question I have been asking for call Northerner since. Why are you afraid of separation of Nigeria? Is it because you can't manage yourselves, or you don't just want to take it or to become a nation? I can now see that the North can't survive on their own without Igbos. Manzi Nnamdi Kanu, please come back home and defend your people in Southeast. Defend your people from the hands of Nigerian Army. We are telling you guys now to quit Nigerian Army and police work and go back home and defend your land. 11 days to go. TV soldiers should leave Southeast alone and come home for the people, for their people are being killed by Fulani with the aid of their fellow Hausa Fulani colleagues. Manzi Nnamdi Kanu is right. Mostly TV and other Christian Northerners were used in killing our innocent civilians during 1967 to 1970. Genocide against Biafrans. Yet, their master Fulanis are trying to wipe them away today. Fighting for freedom of a black man is the most difficult task on earth. Envy and jealousy is imbued in them. Thank you, Manzi Nnamdi Kanu. We love you. Thank you, ESN and Odudo Agitators. Please, my Lord, curse this man and his nefarious activities for the social unrest cause. Only a door insights a door like you for a stupid act. We are still praying as Boko Haram disputes the settlement of peace in the northern area. Likewise, IPOB exigencies may also do similar acts of madness, vice versa, period. Your Lord is so useless that he cannot curse who God have already blessed. May God continue to bless and strengthen Manzi Nnamdi Kanu. Alright, someone said, you cannot curse who God has blessed, rather curse the dead Jubiri from Sudani. A man full of wisdom, mind you, you can only understand him if you have humanity in you. Alright, someone said, Oga Supreme Leader, have you finished defending Biafra land? For your information, the Nigerian police, aka terrorists, has just launched Operation Restore Peace yesterday in Enugu, the headquarters of Biafra and Port Harcourt today, and they deal with any terrorists with overwhelming force, so stop deceiving the TV people in the name of Middle Belt, because there is no entity in Nigeria called Belt. We are all northerners. Thank you. So guys, you've all heard it now. I'm dropping it here. Let's hear from you. Kindly hit the comment section and don't forget to give us a thumbs up.